A little bit of splatter marks here. A little bit here as well. A lot of it's just a little bit of rust from it being sat outside. There's no visible cracks or any type of damage. No major pitting, just places where it's been used as a fabrication table. It's got three clamps and also this angle plate that's Weldsale as well.